Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My talk today is about food security. It's affect everybody. Food security, as you know, the effect of global warming and the COVID-19 pandemic are far-reaching. One significant effect and something that Saudi Arabia Vision 2030 address is food security. In fact, one of the main challenges of the Saudi leadership is to provide a sustainable food supply that is acceptable to the society. Saudi Arabia is meeting the challenges of food security with a multi-dimension program. The first part focuses on local production, and the second part addressing the outsourcing food production. However, before looking at this program, it is important to remember, or it's important to remind ourselves of those crises that got us here. Crisis and disaster management is essential to achieve sustainable food supply. Global warming. Food security is less about food and more about the threat of chronic hunger for individual, government, and society due to climate change. Due to the impact of climate change, many countries have reviewed their food security. Saudi Arabia have already addressed the challenges and made food security its strategic crisis management part of the Saudi Vision goals and objective. The Vision 2030 focuses on the safety and food security of the country, citizen and resident, aim to boost local agricultural production, ensure greater self-sufficiency in food items, and connect the local agricultural technology sector. COVID pandemic 19 or COVID-19 pandemic, Saudi Arabia, along with other Middle Eastern countries, has faced food security challenges during the pandemic. Some of the challenges include a limited food supply chain due to the restriction caused by city lockdown, panic buying, restrictions on export from country like Romania, wheat, Vietnam, rice. At the onset of the pandemic, the Saudi leadership ensured the continuations of agriculture activity contributing to the food securities. The Agriculture Development Fund, ADF, through the support of the Saudi National Development Fund, providing sufficient food supply to the citizen and resident of Saudi Arabia. ADF introduced finding support to import agriculture products for food security strategy with a budget of allocation $2 billion of direct and indirect loan through commercial bank. The funding would assist companies with import to meet the food security demand on essential crop such as rice, sugar, soybean, and corn. With or without the crisis, it does not look like food insecurity will go away. It's going to be with us for a long time. Saudi Arabia National Strategy for Sustainable Agriculture 2030 and the National Food Security Strategy align with Saudi Vision goal and objective to achieve food security through strategic program. Let's take a minute to review just what is food security. According to the FAO, which is widely accepted definition, food security means that food is available at all time, that is, person have the mean of access to it, that is nutritionally adequate in terms of quality, quantity, and variety, and it is acceptable within the given culture. Here are some important parts of Saudi Arabia national food, local production, food securities. Saudi Arabia food security strategy have focused on encouraging local farmers to grow strategic crops and adapt a new technology and improvement to achieve sustainable agriculture development. Sustainable agriculture development strategy, SAD, defined as a societal acceptable agriculture which met the ecological, cultural, economic, and international standard are required by the community. Sustainable Agriculture Rural Development Program, launched in 2019, include production, manufacturing, and marketing of Arabic coffee, beekeeping and the production of honey, cultivation of roses and aromatic plant, the production, manufacturing and marketing of fruit, the enhancement of capacity and capital of small fisher and the fisher farmer, the development of the small livestock sectors, the cultivation of rain-fed crop, the enhancement of the revenue of small holding and agriculture activity. The program will boost investment in the agriculture sector, improve the income of small farmers, create job opportunity, and contribute to the food security and sustainable development, especially in the rural area. Urban farming is defined as an industry located within the urban area of a town or a city or near the metropolis that grown and raise, process and distribution variety of agriculture product from both plant and animal using human land, water resources, product and services. Urban agriculture can be practiced in garden, rooftop, empty public land, and so on. Another branch of urban agriculture is vertical farming. What is vertical farming? Vertical farming is a new phenomenon, a new indoor farming technique where vegetable growing without pesticide, under artificial light, and near to the consumer. Vertical farming is basically defined as a crop producing building. Shelves are stacked on top of each other and they grow vegetables and fruit sometime. Smart agriculture is influenced by good agriculture system to increase production and to enhance quality without compromising Saudi natural resource. MEWA recognize and encourage way of using smart agriculture technique and innovation such as organic farming, aquaponic and hydroponic to increase productivity and efficiency. Organic farming, MEWA in 2019 signed a 12-month contract to support small farmers in the switch to organic farming, allocated about 1.6 million riyals to 165 farmers. The contract aimed to produce safe, high-quality food, preserve the environment and natural resources, streamline consumption of irrigation water, and promote and support organic production. Other smart agriculture techniques are hydroponic, whereby plant and vegetable are growing in water and nutrition without soil. Aquaponic are created by prawn and fish farm. Modern agriculture technology such as organic farming, hydroponic and aquaponic are useful strategy to enhance and achieve Saudi Arabia National Food Security Program. Food production privatization. privatization the flour mill in 2018, the Saudi government announced the approval of the food security strategies of the Saudi Grain Organization. Privatization regulation by the Council of the Ministry within the framework of the National Transformation Program and the Saudi Vision 2030 to diversify and sustainable economy. The strategy include analysis of the food security system in the kingdom and providing sufficient outsourcing Saudi strategic crops for food security. Saudi Arabia agriculture investment abroad is vital to the food security strategy, part of the Vision 2030 goals and objective. The agriculture investment abroad strategies is one of the aim of Saudi Agriculture Development Fund is to support Saudi agriculture investment abroad to diversify and stabilize source of foreigner food supply. This is a significant part of the food security strategy that cover basic crop, rice, wheat, corn, oilseed, and soybean, with an investment portfolio of 1 billion Saudi riyals in 2019. ADF support funding to Saudi agriculture investment abroad with condition that at least 50% of the project crops to be exported back to Saudi Arabia. In 2021, we have received the first vessel of wheat from Australia. Agriculture market derivatives. Agriculture produce commodities can be seen as underlying asset. Unlike financial asset, agriculture commodities are valued based on their future expected spot prices rather than the future expected cash flow. For farmer, future contract gives the farmer the possibility to lock in certain prices. So they are excluding from the fluctuating of the prices. They call it sometimes hedging. Farmer may manage the risk from market price fluctuating. So they use future and option contract along with committing some production to market contract. Let me summarize and conclude what I want. Saudi Arabia limited agriculture, natural resource, such as water, high depend on food import. Inefficient food consumption, subsidies, ineffective food trade and import policy, and relatively high rate of food losses and waste in the country are threat to food security. Although Saudi Arabia currently is stable, there is a growing challenges on the food security. Food security is the political aspect of agriculture development. It is not only fundamental to the national security of the country, but also to the rest of the Middle East and the whole world. This is why government has supported agricultural development and targeted agriculture investment abroad. Why? It is top of Saudi leadership agenda with Saudi Vision 2030 goals and objective. Thank you for listening and happy to take your questions.